So finally, we're ready to launch this property with 4 genuine double bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, an open plan kitchen diner. The place is immaculate, it's been refurbished completely and offered for sale with no upward chain. It's ready to move straight into. Let's show you more. As soon as you stand outside this property, initially you think, I'm not quite sure there's going to be 4 double bedrooms in here. However, come inside. So there's not many people that don't want a large open plan kitchen diner. And the good thing is this one ticks that box. Double bifolding doors going out to the garden. The kitchen has all the built-in appliances. It has your fridge, has your freezer, has dishwasher, built-in washing machine, everything you'd need. Up here, you've got a sky lantern letting loads of light come through, but how nice is this feature? Straight out into the garden, you've got this large single-story extension, and it does make a huge difference. Here you go, that's enough for having a look around the kitchen. Now it's time to show you the bedrooms and the shower rooms.
So you're probably wondering what is going on here, but allow Craig to explain.
I am in the ensuite here, and I think it's quite easily a double shower, but hey, this is a shower room, a bit of privacy. With 3 double bedrooms downstairs, there's also this double bedroom on the first floor that can be used as a guest bedroom, could be used as a games room, TV room, family room, however you want to use it. It's got an ensuite bathroom behind us. I love the Italian stone flooring, very nice. Bath, but also his and her sinks. So I'm guessing this one's mine and that one must be yours.
So it's the man driving the minute.
So if you're looking for an immaculate 4-bedroom property within walking distance to the village centre in Rothley, this property behind you could be exactly what you're looking for. If you'd like to book a viewing with myself, Craig Stevens, contact me on the details below.